Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor, and we are back in our campaign of EU4. Now, if I give you military access, Fox, then Great Britain will come to you, so no. It's better you don't have them. Ah. Because if you don't have the access, Great Britain won't come to you. Also, you don't need it, you can go around there. Somewhere like here. Or just take the access through Nipigon. Or don't you know the way? Pretty sure you know the way. Let's go there. So, okay. 3 years left until we get, hopefully, the Enlightenment institution. Yeah, okay. We have some more dudes that need to be developed. Or should we take tech early? Yeah, it's just 25%. We're just 3 years ahead now. Yeah, why not? We can now build fortresses. Not that we do this. With tech level 22, they gain 2 fire damage. That's interesting. We really don't need any wars. I mean, we could do a brief war with Florida to take the rest of this land that we can connect our North American regions, but first we would wait until this is done. Yay, another colony, Piscatang, excellent. And a revolt in Delaware. Ooh, 24k troops. That's not a small force. Let's see, what did we want to do? Oh yeah, we want to start a new colony. Where is the colony stuff? There they are. Portugal. This province is too far away. Yeah. How about this province? Nah, that's not too far away. I want the last. So let's see. Oh, 16 months, it's okay. Chesapeake rebels are gone. Now these rebels are gone. And now these rebels are gone. Away rebels. Let's build some new buildings. Like some more universities. It's January, so we will take the let's take the diplomatic idea group. Not idea group, but Diplotech. Yay. So, what do we do next? Just waiting. I don't want to do any wars anymore. It's too tedious. Hawaii is in America. That's good. Let's convert further. We have a war. Yes. We can take stuff for you, for some of my and we still have to Imperialism CP. Let's take everything. Guy. Take one of the cannons, half of the men. These. Take this guy. He's going there. so stupid because this is a level 2-4 and we just need four of the cannons. Oh no, an advisor has died. Diplomatic reputation is just a level 1 guy. Yeah, let's take this guy. This was fast. There are some rebels somewhere, like here. Take this guy, go down there. Let's put it into the treasury. And we got the wall breach. Saw more rebels in this region. So let's see. You're claiming these two. You're claiming these two. Let's say you get this. You get this. Rebels. More natives. Let's see, Micronesia. Hey, this is in a trade company. Great. This is another one than these two. So normally we should have the last of these. This goes to Louisiana. This guy. We won't need you probably, because Choctaw is already there. Okay. Let's give this to my vassals. Interesting. In both cases, you take back this guy. So let's take the last three provinces in this region. Siege specialist. Nice. This, you want this, you get this. That's okay. So we don't have to bother about these stupid countries anymore. This goes to Otomi. You go there. Help in sieging down this. So let's build for the last time universities. takes 12 months. If you're lucky, they are ready before the before the institution starts, because it doesn't have to start at 1700. It has a chance to also not start at that time. Let's see, if we are lucky it starts in our country, and if we are not lucky, yeah, we'll get it sooner than later. Ah, this was fast. Let's go there. Let's give this to Louisiana. Although we are giving them subsidies, they don't want to colonize. Stupid. Yay. More natives. Come on. Go away. Really, a disease outbreak. Excellent. Let's recall this guy. Send him here. That's nice of you, Taraskan, but it doesn't help you. Because we already got everything from you. So this goes to Chichimeca. Now let's give this to my loyal subjects. Fine. We can wait. We can get Russia as a rival. Okay. Let's do Russia as a rival. So now this is my country. Got everything. We now could. How about you? What idea groups do you have? Nah, not the ones I need. What if I just integrated you? At least you two. Iroquois are rebelling against the Floridians. This could work even, because they are so small now. Hmm. How about this last thing? Own 5 provinces across 3 different trade company regions that are not on the same continent as your capital. Should work. But it's not a province yet, Micronesia. After it's a province, then this should be... Let's do the next one. Just one after the other. Excellent. This. How about these? The Enlightenment. There it is. This changes everything. Countries that have not yet, blah 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 blah. The last century has seen rationalism and empiricism gaining, and I never played that far in this game. I say it as it is. Letters, publications of coffee houses, kings, scientists, philosophers and literatures are discussing it. Probably didn't start in our land. They tell us about the event, conflict of God and country. Okay. Now been lit, many will not rest until it has been brought to all corners of the earth. Okay. Did it start? Oh, we are now the rivals of Russia. Well, in all these provinces, it's... Global trade, renaissance, manufacturers, printing press, enlightenment, there it is. In stupid Lübeck. Of course, it started in Lübeck and not in some of our nice and good countries. Let's wait for 1 month and see how fast it grows. Some development. Okay. Okay, if we side with the merchants taking loyalty, we need loyal merchants now because we want to develop land. So we will side with them. They will gain 10 influence and have currently 80, so that's okay too. Excellent. So we can take admin tech. We will do this. Ooh, next tech we'll get 5 new states. That's great. You really want that. Okay, let's see. How did my 0.3, 0.3, 0.3. Is there any place where it's faster? No. Doesn't look like it. So 0.15 seems to be the fastest growth. So we should not prefer any provinces. The one that is growing fastest. Because we have a university here. And we have a modifier of 80%. And there it's only 70% because reasons. Here we're trading coffee. Oh, coffee trading is everywhere. Whatever. I mean, we could it faster with the developer, with the advancement effort, but this is only 33% more, so it would take not so long. Can we make our burgers loyal? At least they are not disloyal. So let's see. Where are the Most relatively small, like in Santa Fe. Where's Rio Grande? There's Rio Grande. Probably do it like there. We'll probably do more than one province. Yay, present. So, this is the first region where we've got it. That's nice. Yeah, this was the first one. Let's wait a bit. Let's do some. Let's put some effort in it. Paraguay. Oh. Okay. Let's leave this for now. I hope we can see each other again next time. See you. Bye.